beautiful. Can you see at the back?
Yep.
So she's gonna call the cub a little bit later for the bushbuck. How's that, eh? Didn't even make a sound. I think it's slowly losing its life. So she'll probably, she's either going to do two things from there. She's either going to start dragging it away, or she's going to just lie down and rest. And then I wouldn't imagine she's going to eat it straight away. She's probably going to rest. She is either going to go and call the cub, or she's going to, I think she waits for quite a while. The cub's quite close by, so I would think she's going to call the cub. Mm-hmm. I'm just looking for trees. I mean, it might be in her best interest to drag it anywhere here, where there's a little spot.
But how could she spot this bushback from down there? Yeah. Because there's no visibility. No idea.
Yeah, she saw, because Duffet saw.
Because when we come up here for the fence, we saw the two bushbuck.
Yeah. Bushbuck has now lost his life. There's the movement. Thank you very much.